Your marriage must stand by the strength of your love and the power of faith in each other and in God. Just as two threads woven in opposite directions form a beautiful tapestry, so too your two lives, when merged together, will make a beautiful marriage. You're standing here before me today, ready to share vows to protect and nurture each other throughout your lives. Jan, you shared with me that you were drawn to Carol's joy of life, her protectiveness, her wonderful talents, and her deeply loving nature. Carol, you've told me how the depth of your love for Jan took you by surprise, how you love her with all your heart, and how being together is more fun than anything. You both told me that you're willing to work to make each other stronger individuals, realizing that your lives will be enriched as you watch each other grow. And now Jan and Carol will say their vows to each other. Jan?
Yeah, I'm going to get through this.
You can do it, Jan.
Carol, I never dreamt that an afternoon at Oscars would be a mid-half in our month. One where there is so much love and passion. You made me laugh, you made me cry. You made me very blue. You have taught me so, so much. You have taught me to loosen up. Not to make so many lists. And first, if anyone knows the I Meet You story, to text and not email. And to my favorite, expand a number of F-bomb sites.
I love you, Carol.
I love you. Her out-of-the-box person, but also the smart protector. I promise to love and respect and trust you with all my heart. I promise you my unconditional love and my tender care. I promise you, even serving your love, to support your many talents and dreams. My heart is going to be your shelter. We're never going to have to walk alone. We have both been blessed with God's love. That is probably the most incredible blessing we have. That will keep us together for eternity. That's my thought for you now. And forever, forever. Amen.
Conservative bank babe. But you know what? I think we even each other out. You tend to make me make my wild side a little bit less wild. But you have also stepped out of the box tremendously. And I love the times that we spend with you. You captured my heart. You make my heart sing every day, and I promise that I will love you, I will respect you, I will honor you, and always care for you. And I pick you. I pick you. You're the one. I have no doubt that you and I will meant to be together.
Each other. Rings are an ancient symbol of completeness, a never-ending circle of love that is given and comes back again. Round like the sun, that like arms that embrace. May these symbols remind you that your love illuminates like the sun. And like arms that embrace, your love is a grace upon the world. Jan, would you please bring the girls to me?
Wow. We should tell them the story. We'll wait. We'll save that for another time.
Carol, would you please place her on your body? Jan's finger.
Jan, put this ring on your finger. Because I love you beyond anything more than I've ever felt in my life. And I want you to always be a part of my life. When you look at that ring, I want you to think about how much you make my heart sing every day that we're together.
Bless their marriage, oh God, as they begin their journey down the road of life together. We don't know what lies ahead for roads, turn, and bend. Help them to make the best, whatever comes their way. Oh God, help them to continue to enjoy each other as they did when they first met. Help them to realize that no one is perfect, and to look for the good in all things and all people, including themselves. Help them to respect each other's likes and dislikes, opinions and beliefs, hopes and dreams, and fears, even though they may not always understand them. Help them to learn from each other and to help each other grow mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. Help them to realize that no matter what happens to them, they will hold on to each other and support each other. But most of all, dear God, help them to keep lit the torch of love that they now share, so that by their loving example, they may reflect God's love forever. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
A wino.
This is for my sister.
Thank you. Yell at Carol.
And now that you have pledged your love and commitment to each other by the authority vested in me by the state of California, I pronounce you married spouses forever.